time to the MBL cuber. Today I'm gonna solve Rubik's cube while holding my baby sister. Her name is called Audrey, and she's 4 months old. And I'm gonna solve this one-handed. Okay, so thanks for watching and please subscribe. Bye.